Hey, it's Diana here to show you how to forward calls to your cell phone. Let's say you have a business number with Telzio and all you want to do is route all your calls directly to your cell phone. Nothing too fancy, no phone menu or anything like that. Just route all your incoming calls directly to your cell phone, and if there's no answer, then onto a voicemail. So the first thing you want to make sure is that you have a user on your Telzio account, because you'll need that to log into the app. So once you're actually logged into the app, you can already start making outgoing calls. So let's go ahead and set up the incoming routing for that number. You can do that on the Plans and Numbers page. Go ahead and find your phone number, click on it, and you'll see here you can set your inbound call destination. Choose User, and then from there you can find your user in the drop-down list. Now you might be asking, where do I input my cell phone number? And the answer to that is actually you don't. So the app enables you to keep your business line separate from your personal line. You just need data or Wi-Fi to use the app, and when a call comes in, you'll see very clearly that it's a business call and not a personal call. So once you click update here, that's all you need to do and you're all set.